Is there anything you would like to say?
She was a great girl, and she really meant a lot to me. And I spent the best 3 years of my life with her, and I'll really miss her.
She smells nice.
I knew Flo personally, and I think I can speak for everyone here by saying she was the greatest hamster. And although she died over 2 years ago, I think it is only fit that we cremate her today.
Love laid to rest. Who is the victim? The one who is gone, or the one left behind? Now the only shred of justice I know is I won't forget you. My heart will not
And just remember, in everything, give thanks.